Hi, we're back at Tern Lake. Just took the drone out, flew it around a little bit, see some of the mountains. It's pretty cold today, but the weather was good. It was easy to control. There's hardly any wind. The connection sort of had some issues as it got up high. I don't think it got to its 300 foot altitude it claims that it's capable of. A little bit shaky, but conditions were perfect, and we think we solved the problem with the frame rate and the sort of wavy video, so we'll see how this turns out.